choose color A. We're going to knit a stitch with color A, bring the working yarn between the needles to the front, slip the next stitch, take the yarn to the back, knit a stitch, bring the yarn to the front, slip a stitch. We're going to alternate one knit stitch with one slip stitch with the yarn in front. We're always going to slip the stitches purlwise. We're going to use one color at a time here. We're just using color A. We're slipping the stitches that are going to be color B eventually. Make it all the way across this row. This is really simple. Not quick knitting, but it is simple knitting. We're going to work two rows with color A, followed by two rows with color B. To resist the urge to purl here. You're going to want to purl. It's going to feel like a ribbing, but resist the urge. At the end of the row, you're going to turn your work, and now we're going to slip the first stitch, and then bring the yarn to the front, purl a stitch, take the yarn to the back, slip a stitch, take the yarn to the front, purl the stitch all the way across the row. And this works as long as you cast on an even number of stitches total. In this case, in this row, you want to resist the urge to knit. I'm slipping the knit stitches purlwise with the yarn in the back. Trying to remember I'm purling a stitch, taking the yarn to the back, slip a stitch purlwise, take the yarn to the front, purl a stitch all the way across the row like this.
That's too fast.
Here I'm almost at the end. I'm going to end with a purl stitch. And then I'm going to drop color A, turn my work, and I'm going to work this next two rows with color B. So I'm going to slip the first stitch purlwise, and then bring color B over in a purl stitch. Take the yarn to the back, slip a stitch, bring the yarn to the front. Purl a stitch, yarn to the back, slip a stitch all the way across the row. All the way across the room. Now, if we just take a look at this, we can see that what we're really looking at is we're looking at a knit stitch, then a purl stitch of the other color, and then a knit stitch of color A, and then a purl stitch with color B. Rather than slipping stitches, another technique would be to actually rib as we go, changing the colors. So we could just pretend that I have both of my colors with me. I can knit this guy with color A, bring both yarns to the front, and I can purl this next one with its color, color B. Take both yarns to the back, I can knit this one with color A, bring both yarns to the front, purl one with color B. You can do this all the way across the row. And this gives us more height quicker because we're not slipping any stitches. The important thing here is that both yarns travel together. When I'm knitting, both yarns are in the back, and when I'm purling, both yarns are in the front. And I'm just careful to choose the right color yarn. Both yarns to the back when I knit, and both yarns to